presenting my PhD studies in the United States, University of North Carolina, Chapelville, on development studies, working with Jonathan Hopkin, and then my PhD in the European University Institute with Professor Colin Crouch, a sociologist and a comparativist. So I am very much influenced by developmental studies and comparative studies. Can you tell us where are you working and what was your thesis about, please?
I did my doctorate in the University of Toronto and Madrid. Now I'm working about cities, but in Shenzhen, in CDI, the China Development Institute, is also a think tank like this doing. Now I'm working in social economic management with Professor Fangbang, my director, now in the postdoctor.
Okay, well, I am interested in directing more work for Chinese students in Madrid, interested in the culture of Spain and Latin America. So for those that are here today, I would be very interested in helping you out with your studies in development, both in these countries and also in China. I am working on smart cities, but I am also working currently on philosophical issues, and today I am going to talk about philosophy. I am one of those that quotes a lot Max Weber, I should say. Well.